Gilbert the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76 Daily Chores. Let's see. Good on Carrie Wayne. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Why is this not working? Okay, something's not quite right. Let's go. Grapple some super mutant arms. Kind of hot. Right. So, gonna go hit to Red. Yeah. Red out. Done. Right, next. I should. I should probably use a booster. It's time to trim the beard, I think.
New men, no class play.
Okay, bye. Good.
Thank you.
Alrighty then. Ooh, coffee machine. Duck. Why do I have a duck store? Why do I have four decoy ducks store? I have an insufficient amount of coal. What's the challenge? We got, right, decorations. Build some decorations, plant some crops. Right. Right. I've lost count how many times I've got left to do this. Yes, plant crops in the workshop. Bingo. And I will be completing an event very shortly. Charleston Capitol Building. That's not so bad, actually. I don't feel like doing daily ops on my weekly. Reroll that, please. What do we got? What do we got? Sure. Libertators. One, two, three. I'm broke. Much a little shit. Oh, only grazed him. Well, let's hope he's funny. Good. Good. We like that. Good. Jetpack again. Yeah, that works. Biometric scanner. I'll take that. What angle are they going to come from? Probably the other side. Yep, there they are. All right. Well, I guess we're gonna go kill some Mirelurks. That'll be 2,500 plus. Yeah, that would probably rank us up. Let's see if we can go grapple and kill some Mirelurks. Bang around the rosy, pocket full of posy, ashes, ashes, we all shoot the bugs. Damn it, fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. To roll him in the back of the head. That is due. This is due. Another stim pack, goddammit. And another. You piece of shit! Fuck! How are we doing on the arm crippling thing? Slightly ahead. I don't know if I can step back. I need to step back. Yeah, but these little bastards count as Mylarks. They do. Right. Hey. Excellent. Suffering from the blight. Yay. Fucking yay. Thank you. death to you, Marler. He's a shit. God damn it, another fucking one. Where is he? You're gonna actually come out of there? We do. We got. Need more arms, cripple. I don't care if there's a queen on here or not. Right, more arms to cripple. Well, there's Mirelurks in Wendigo Cave. That's Hopeville Cave. There's Wendigo Cave. Shit, I'm all recovered. Right. That'll work. How's it it's over here? It's not glass. Two arms and one lurk. Back here, you coward. Back here, die like a man. Fire the gun. Right. Gravely, Bibbledy. Let's see. So we've got two monarchs to kill and three arms to cripple. Nice. Well, of those two monarchs, there's four arms to be had, so. There no more. I hear the crunching of crab. He died before I crippled his arm. Son of a bitch. Son of bitch! Son of bitch, rat bastard. Okay, let's see about finding this one last Marlar Garm to kill. There you are. Are you kidding me? Wow. Ooh, 25. That's still not enough. Yeah. That's not enough. One of those is not enough, and I don't want to go to two, so... Damn it! That one I can probably do. We're gonna go to four clients. Where it is. There it is. Pick up all of the... Hey, leveled up. Nice. All right, we'll pick up these nurses' uniforms. Got a phone call, sorry.
You're gonna regret this!
Be careful. Who knows what systems might still be active at Sugar Grove. I just can't shake these nightmares. What do you need space for? Just why? Thank you for everything. We're so close. I can feel it. It's good to know the nukes didn't destroy everything. Once you've scouted the way in, I'll follow. Thank you.
Well,
should be all you need to clean up Athena.
That finishes the scoreboard, ladies and gentlemen. So that's gonna do it for this episode. Thanks for coming along for the ride.